On the three-way hamstring stretch, you have to realize that there are three distinct muscles in your hamstrings, so we have to go in three directions. You're going to start by rolling onto your back, taking a strap, straightening your leg, first straight ahead of you, as far back as you can pull the leg without bending the knee, then outside to the left for 20 seconds, and outside to the right for 20 seconds. Keep your shoulders flat on the ground.